That's me, Vincent O'Neill. Say I've got bipolar. I live in a shack in the woods, and if that wasn't bad enough, I'm going bald and all. These are my guys.
The Famous Five.
Gary Fellas.
What are you doing?
The six of us, Jim.
There's still some stuff.
Feel myself breathing.
I can't feel my heart.
Fox.
Fucking hell, dude, what's that?
Here we are.
Now, I'm not going to get cross with you, all right? Just tell me how it went so badly wrong.
See you later.
Thank you! Jim!
You're right, you! Fuck!
Hey, what
the fuck?
That's fucking it!
Hello.
Hey, boys.
If you haven't got problems, I feel bad for your son.
Right, go. We're on. Right. Oi, now listen to me. We come for a fair fight, and my boy Ashley was bloody spiked. No one knocked anyone out. I'm Vinnie O'Neill. I've come to fight with a bit of fucking respect, a bit of honour for me opponent.
Yeah, you fucking dickheads!
Oh my God.
Fuck off.
What are you doing?
You've ruined that. You've ruined that. Now, turn it off.
You're fucking hard enough, aren't you?
We're not having chin. 99 pounds on the
not for that, I saw an event.
Yes,
hey, cool!
Oh.
This is my family. They're the ones who cheer me up when I'm sad. They're the ones who put a smile on my face. They're like shit.
Nothing.